guys, welcome back to my channel, and today it's February 16th, and today we have another Black History Fact. Today we're going to be talking about Ethel Payne. Let's get started. Well, Ethel Payne may not be a household name. She has certainly had an impact in American journalism. She earned herself the name First Lady of the Black Press and was known for asking the tough questions no one else dared to. Ethel was born on August 14, 1911 in Chicago, Illinois. She was the fifth of six children. Her love for writing stemmed from the countless nights that her mother would read the Bible and other literature. In 1948, her journalism talents were discovered, where she worked as director of an army club in Tokyo. Ethel had kept a journal detailing her observations during her stay in Japan. She bravely recounted issues in the Black community that were censored by other papers. When a reporter from the Chicago Defender visited Ethel, she granted him permission to print excerpts from her diary. While news maltreatment did not sit well with the U.S. military, it did lead to a job offer from the Defender. In 1951, Ethel joined the ranks of other famous writers such as Langston Hughes. During her time with the Defender, Ethel obtained her degree from Medill School of Journalism at Northwestern University as well. Ethel soon began to cover investigating stories. She detailed his story and national events while being in Washington, D.C., which was the heart of the civil rights movement. Most notably, following the Interstate Commerce Commission's decisions to end segregation, Ethel bravely questioned President Eisenhower on his plans to uphold the commission's decision. Her question was met with such disdain and animosity by the president. I guess you guys can say that he wasn't expecting such a question. Ethel traveled everywhere she could to cover a story. She became the eyes and ears for the civil rights movement, covering the Montgomery bus boycott, as well as the March on Washington. Ethel also wrote a series of articles regarding the condition of the South, called The South at the Crossroads. Adding to her repertoire, Ethel became the first African American to cover international news. Her first big break came when she covered African American troops fighting in the Vietnam War. In 1972, Ethel broke yet another barrier, becoming the first Black woman radio and TV commentator with CBS. Ethel died May 28, 1991. She continued to write and speak out against injustices until her last breath. That's it for today, guys. Join me tomorrow for another Black History Fact. Bye.